Alright, so this is going to be a video featuring the people who lost in the top 8. So the people who lost in the top 8, the round of 8, who lost in the round of 8 will be featured in this 4-man battle royale to determine 5th through 8th place. So we have the Great Muda, Terry Funk, that's two of them, along with Buzz Rudin and Fujirama. So, let me see. Great Muda, Terry Funk, Buzz Rudin, Fujirama. Let me see if I got the first two right. Yep. So, I'm finna get started and enjoy. And it'll be the same rules as, well, I gotta see if I can even do that. So, let's see. I'm not sure you could do no ring out for 4-man battle royale, so they may do false count anywhere. Great Muda, that's one, check. Terry Funk. I wish I haven't unlocked the what's next. I finished unlocking everything to get his other tights, but that's close enough. At least to me is. Oh yeah, Buzz Rudin and Fujirama right here. Yep. So there's only lose, false count anywhere, and no. So, false count anywhere, I guess. Then we got, which one of these can't get? I gotta do this. Yep. Where is it? I think I was gonna have to use this, but I guess I am. So I'm not sure what supposed to be on which side. Let's see, where's the one? There we go. Battle Royale settings. So the first two is pinfall and TKO. Quick matches, no. All right, then false count anywhere. Yes, no, yes. All right, we got that settled. So, yes, yes, no, then false count where, yes, no, yes. This is a no, and this is a yes. That's false count anywhere. So, enjoy. Get ready to start the match. Let me first check this. I know it's not going to change the word, but I always got to check it. Just because. And enjoy this battle royale to determine 5th through 8th place. Enjoy. This should be a good match. Hopefully. Oh, I didn't see that coming. Alright, that's the end of the video, and Terry Funk is fifth place in the tournament. Boss Rudin got sixth place, and Fuji has seventh place. Has seventh place, and Great Muda came in eighth place. Next up will be you know what? I'm going to do that right now. As part of this video. So let me see. Who are the people? So it's going to be Hicks and Gracie versus Mel Mascartes or something like that. Again, I don't really know how to pronounce names all that well. Especially for different languages. So yeah, we're going to do both of these in the same video. I keep on contradicting what I say I'm going to do. It's about the third or fourth time in this term I've done that. Oh yeah, he's right here. He's at the top right here. This should be a good one as well. Set that to this. Turn this on. Off. Yeah. Set it to, keep it as lumberjack. Yeah, no time limit. Yes. No. Alright. That should be it as far as the rules go. Yep. But just like I did for the Battle Royale, let me check real quick. Make sure things just the right way. Lumberjack, yes, no, yes, no. No time limit, yes, no. Yep, lumberjack, yes, no. And no time limit, yes, no. All right. Enjoy this match to determine third place.
Lock me up.
Hicks and Gracie gets third place. Alright, so the last video will be the finals of the tournament. So we determine 8th place through 5th place. No, 8th place through 3rd place, I mean. Yeah, because we did both those in the same video just now. So lastly is the finals of the Legends 16-man tournament. Hope you enjoy the matches, and coming up is the finals later.